गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 5 स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम्स। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विद चैप्टर 2 ओनली, द सेंटेंस टाइप्स ऑफ सेंटेंसेस, पेज नंबर 13। इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस आर ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप्स। सम क्वेश्चंस बिगिन विद अ क्वेश्चन वर्ड, फॉर एग्जांपल, व्हाट इज योर नेम, व्हिच बुक इज द मोस्ट इंटरेस्टिंग। Some questions are formed by using the helper verb. For example, have you written your composition? Are you going to school today? Can you help me with this project? So, questions are of different type. Sometimes we use question word, WH questions, for asking question, and sometimes we use helper verb like have, are, can, is, was. Remember, some questions are formed by adding a question tag. The question tag is a group of words that you add at the end of the sentence. For example, it is rainy day. Sentence, it is a rainy day, isn't it? Question by adding a question tag. So, question tags, a question is a short question added to the end of the statement. It turns a statement into a question. Question tags are use the same subject or the pronoun for form of the subject of the statement. Let's look at the examples. For example, you haven't read the newspaper. Have you? Sita is sitting outside, isn't she? In the first example, have you is the question tag added to the end of the statement. Also note that the subject of the statement you has been used in the question tag. In the second example, isn't he is the question tag added to the end of the statement. The subject of the statement is Sita. So, we have used the pronoun form of the subject, that is she in this case. If the sentence is an affirmative sentence, the question tag will be in the negative. For example, you are hungry, an affirmative sentence. You are hungry, aren't you? A negative question tag. If the sentence is a negative sentence, the question tag will be in affirmative or positive. For example, he is not angry. This is a negative sentence. So we will add an affirmative or positive question tag with it because the statement is already negative. He is not angry. So it is already negative. So we will add positive question tag with it. Is he? He is not angry. Is he? Like statement, question tag can also be positive or negative. Let's look at negative tag first. Negative question tag, a positive statement is usually followed by a negative question tag. For example, Ram is a good artist, isn't he? We usually use contracted forms of the negatives. Examples of negatives are aren't, wasn't, shouldn't, can't. Here we have used negative question tag, isn't he? The pronoun form of the subject, that is he, has been used. In the question shown here, we have used the contracted form of the negative, is not. Affirmative or positive question tags. A negative statement is usually followed by a positive question tag. Examples of positives is, was, should, can. Example, the prize will not be given, will it? The statement prize will not be given is negative. Here we have used a positive question tag, will it? The pronoun form of the subject price, that is it, has been used in this tag. Other forms of question tags. In the case of some sentences, words like do, don't, did, didn't, does, doesn't are used in the question tag. For example, look at these examples. You don't sing, do you? Hari likes drawing, doesn't he? In the first sentence, we have a negative statement followed by a positive tag. We have used the word do followed by the subject you in the tag. In the second sentence, we have a positive statement followed by a negative tag. We have used the word doesn't here followed by the pronoun form of the subject Hari. So students, now it's homework time. Page number 12, E part. Read the following situations and write a sentence according to the instructions in the bracket. One has been done for you. So you have to read these sentences and then you have to change according to the instruction given in the bracket. So let's read the first part. A dog bites Lavina. An exclamatory sentence. So we have to change this sentence into an exclamatory sentence. So we can write, oh no, a dog has bitten Lavina. Similarly, you have to do all the parts as per the instruction given. Now page number 14. Fill in the blanks with questions, words to complete the interrogative sentences. First, blank is Mitali's wedding. So you have to use question words, WH questions here to blank hobbies does Ravish enjoy? 3. Blank old are you, Maria? 4. Blank do you want for breakfast? So you have to do all these parts. G. Complete the sentence given below with appropriate question tags. One has been done for you. So you have to use question tags, which I just explained to you. You can speak French, can't you? So we have used the word can, negative. It's negative. We have used can't because the statement is positive. So question tag will be negative. So we have used word can't and we have used the pronoun you. Subject you is there. So we have used subject you. So do all these parts. We will meet in the next class.